Hello, hello, testing. Hi, everybody. Can you hear me all right? We're going to get started in about 2 more minutes. Just wait for more people to show up. Today, we're going to talk about why you should host a webinar. We'll get started in about 2 more minutes. All right, so we're going to get started now. Good. Everybody can still hear me? Good. All right, so I am Megan Robinette, community hero here at Big Marker. Here's my email address. If you have any questions after the webinar, feel free to email me. So today we're going to talk about the benefits of hosting a webinar, some facts about hosting webinars, and why you should use Big Marker to host your webinars. So some of the benefits, it's very convenient to host webinars. It saves you time, opposed to traveling to seminars across the country. Hosting them in office saves you a lot of time. Saves you money in the same way. Instead of flying somewhere, you can stay in your office and host from there or attend a webinar. It increases your productivity for your whole business and for your employees. And it helps generate leads and generate revenue. So as I mentioned, hosting webinars is very convenient. For example, if a webinar or a seminar you wanted to host was in a different attend was in a different country, instead, if this company decided to host a webinar, you could attend it instead of flying there, stay in your office, and you can set the times and you have time to prepare and less time traveling. So in addition to convenience, hosting a webinar saves time, as I said. To and from different conferences, very time consuming. It takes out of working time. And online presentations tend to go faster rather than in-person meetings, just with all the distributing of paperwork. You can, as you can see here, you can upload presentations as I have for this webinar. And so all your attendees can see it at once rather than having to give everybody separate pieces of paper. Saves you time during the meeting, before, and after. Another thing that hosting a webinar helps is saving money. Eliminates traveling costs, living costs, dining costs. If you go to a conference or a seminar in a different country, you normally stay an extra night just to adjust to the time, opposed to hosting a webinar or attending a webinar online, you won't be traveling. When your employees travel to and from different conferences, you have to pay for while they're traveling rather than they could be working from the office. And online presentations is cheaper than physical paper and overall better for the environment. So when all these add up, it helps increase productivity for your organization. With the live feed and online platform, quick solutions are capable. One of our features on BigMarker is screen sharing, which is very convenient for step-by-step solutions if you have a question. Time is not wasted traveling, as I've mentioned before. Quicker, more efficient presentations, as you can upload them here. And designated time, you can control how long your presentation is and your question and answer is. So lead generation is helped through hosting a webinar. Whenever somebody signs up for a webinar, you have produced a new lead. Although on BigMarker, you can attend as a guest, but we encourage that you sign up with an email just so that you can continue hosting or attending webinars. So 62% of marketers use webinars to deliver B2B content marketing. That's a pretty high percentage. And signups with registered, you get emails and names, which you can continue to invite people to your upcoming webinars or encourage them to host a webinar on their own. Another way that webinars are good is that they generate revenue. So on BigMarker, you can host free webinars, but you can also charge a price, or you can switch a button to chip in. So it's still free, but if people want to donate, it's a great way for to still get money without requiring it. So yeah, free chip in and admission price on BigMarker. So next, here are some facts about webinars, just to encourage you to host more webinars. About 68% of companies that were studied host a webinar at least once a month. These companies showed great increased productivity. And on average, people from two countries take place in a webinar, as we had somebody in here earlier from Argentina, which is very good for international companies. It's easier to stay in contact. Which goes back to the whole saving time and money. You don't have to travel to your international offices. You can connect through a webinar. So the best times of day to host webinars would be Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Don't normally want to host one right at noon. People normally like to eat lunch around then. So a few hours after, a few hours before. Again, just be conscious of if there's a holiday, if it's a long weekend, you probably don't want to host one on a Thursday before a long weekend or something. So just keep in mind those. Now here's some more facts. So 85% of people who organize webinars do so to educate existing or potential customers. 77% was to produce lead generation. As I talked about earlier, webinars help with lead generation greatly. 60% of people who organized a webinar did so to build a position on the market. Hosting a webinar helps you get your organization known. You can share the recording after and just keep people informed of what your organization does. About 54% organized a webinar to convert new contacts, which means they had some and they just wanted to continue, and similar to lead generating. 31% made a webinar to create new contacts, which is what I talked about earlier, finding new people to for lead generation. And almost a third, about 30%, organized a webinar for the recording itself. So on BigMarker, I'm recording this webinar right now. There's a record button available, and then after it's done, you can share the recording to continue the conversation after your webinar has ended. So on BigMarker, you can host free webinars with up to 100 people. You can, once it goes above that part, you start charging, but still 100 people is a lot. The easiest way to plan, conduct, record, and build a community around great webinars through BigMarker. So here are some more little facts about BigMarker. You can schedule and promote your webinars through us. So once you create one, we give you the links to share on social media, which is a great way to promote your webinar. Then you host, and as I mentioned, you record them, which helps generate more leads and continue the conversation after it has happened. And then you engage your audience between webinars. So planning future ones, you can do past ones, engage your audience just between sessions, which is all done in the community. So that was pretty much all of it. If you guys have any questions, I'll open up the floor. I just turned on the attendee microphone, so if anybody would like to answer a question or ask a question through their microphone, we can talk.
Hey everybody, this is Joe from Big Marker. I'm going to answer Sam's question real quick, Samuel's question. Any plans to develop a non-flash client for use with tablets and mobile phones? As you type this, actually, in another room right behind Megan, we have three engineers that are working around the clock to develop a WebRTC solution that will replace our flash solution. So hopefully that is coming out here in beta soon so that it'll originally at first work on your Android devices and then eventually work on your iPhone, et cetera, iPad, et cetera, clients. So you'll be able to do that and then that will work really, really well with those your Android phones, and then also work much better on your web browsers and things like that. So that is being developed now, and it should have a beta version out within the next week or two is the plan.
Paul, I'm not wearing earphones to answer your question there. David, I have uploaded a PowerPoint slide presentation. That's what I was flipping through. Okay, Nick, it works with PowerPoints and PDFs. For Keynote, you'd have to convert it to either a PowerPoint or PDF to upload it. But that's pretty simple and shouldn't change your presentation too much. Thanks for coming.
You can. Do you want to talk about?
Anybody asking about the microphone? It's right here. So it is a separate one, but I'm not wearing any headphones or earphones. But that is how it is working so well.
It is $46.
It's about $46 on Amazon. So you could buy one there. But if you plan to host a lot of webinars, it would probably be good to invest in one just to reduce the echoing and make everything run smoothly. The same with the external camera. I'm using not my computer one, but attached one. Are there any more questions about the presentation? Why you should host a webinar? Yes, the next few upcoming weeks, I will be hosting more webinars. The next one, I believe, is the best practices for hosting a webinar and do's and don'ts when hosting a webinar. And there's tours every week about BigMarker in general. If you go to the community organizer homepage, you can look at all the upcoming presentations, webinars as well.
No.
And yes, all of them will be recorded, so you can, if you can't make it to the live event, you can watch them later. Any more questions? All right, well, thanks for joining us today, and make sure to sign up for our upcoming webinars, and have a great day.